Hey guys, welcome to Vicky Procedure video channel and kindly subscribe our channel for more informative videos. So in this video, we are going to see how to temporary vehicle registration in Chhattisgarh. The link and highlighting right now is provided below description of this video. You can click on it to reach this page. So next, to apply online, please click on this link that we have provided over here. Once you click on this link, it will be directly go to this page. So now you have entered your username, password, and you click on the login button. So after login, we shall choose an appropriate option to proceed for it. Then we shall fill up the application form with all the necessary details. And then you can upload all the necessary documents. Once the documents are uploaded, provide your mobile number and enter the received OTP. Now click on the submit button to complete the process. On successful verification, the process registration will be done by the authority. Then there are the required documents of detailed information and in office and location section provided with the departments and contact details that need to be approached for this process. Then in fee section, for more fee details, please use these links. So we have provided all the information in each and every section. If you have any queries or about videos, just comment us. So we'll get back to you as soon as possible. And kindly subscribe our channel for more informative videos. Thank you.